जीके जैन स्कूल्स गिव्स बेस्ट एजुकेशन फॉर योर चाइल्ड्स फ्यूचर. बिफोर गोइंग इनटू द क्लास मेक श्योर यू हैव सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल सो दैट यू विल गेट द डेली अपडेट्स ऑफ आवर लेसन ऑफ ऑल द सब्जेक्ट्स. सो डू सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल. जीके जैन स्कूलोड यूट्यूब चैनल सब्सक्राइब बटन क्लिक पड़िटीना उल सब्जेक्ट एल लेसनसू डी बेसिस उटे पढ़ मुड़ो. So subscribe panna marakkadinga.
Good morning children, I am Sherin from GK Jain School. Today I am going to take fifth standard social science. The topic is continents and oceans. So there are 7 continents and 5 oceans on the surface of the earth. So continents and oceans are present on the surface of the earth. Continents are the land masses that are on the surface of the earth. And oceans are the water bodies that are present on the earth. Oceans are the larger water bodies when it compared to other water bodies. Continents are the land masses that are present on the earth. There are 7 continents: Asia, Africa, Australia, Antarctica, Europe, South America and North America. These are all the 7 continents that are present in the earth. Asia. Asia is the largest continent among all the 7 continents. Land of elephant and lion. So Asia is considered as a land of elephant and lions. The large number of elephants and lions are present in the Asian continent. 60% population live here. As it is a largest continent, the number of population also a very large in number. So 60% of populations are living in this Asian country. World's highest mountain, that is Mount Everest, is present in the Asia. The world's highest mountain peak, that is Mount Everest, is present in Asia. India, the country which we are living, India is present in the Asian continent. Africa is the second largest continent. Next to Asia, Asia is the largest continent. Next to Asia, Africa is the next continent which is larger in size. It is the hottest continent. Among all the 7 continents, Africa is the hottest continent. Why? Because the largest desert, that is Sahara Desert, is present in the African continent. And one more reason is there, that is Africa is situated on the equator. So equator is the center part of the earth. On the equator only Africa is located. Europe. When Europe and Asia combine together, and that particular part on the world is called as the Eurasia. Europe has no desert, so there are no deserts in the Europe. The currency means in India we are following the rupees. Likewise in Europe all the countries are using the currency called euro. So euro is the currency used in the Europe continent. Australia is the smallest continent and the unique animals such as kangaroo, koala and emu, these are some of the unique animals which can be seen only in the Australia continent. So Australia has only one country, that is Australia. Australia is the only one country that is present in the Australia continent, and it is the very smallest continent among all the 7 continents. North America. North America is located on the northern part of the earth. The countries like Canada, USA are present in the North America. Some innovative companies like Google, Facebook and YouTube are in the North American continent. And the smallest owl, that is elf, is located in the North America. South America. South America is located in the south part of the earth. and the anaconda, which is the largest snake, are present in the South American continent. The largest river, that is Amazon, flows in this continent. Brazil is located in the South American continent. Brazil is the country which is popular for a coffee. So Brazil is the world's largest coffee producing country and it is located in South America. Now we are going to see the last continent, that is Antarctica. Antarctica is the coldest continent because it is covered by ice. So 98% of Antarctica is covered with ice. So there is no villages or cities. Why? Because the life is not possible in the Antarctica continent. And most of the penguins live in this Antarctica continent. That's why Antarctica is called as a penguin's home. Now we are going to see about the oceans. Oceans are the water bodies that is composed of a saline water, which means the salt water. So the oceans are composed of salt water. There are five oceans on the surface of the earth. They are Pacific Ocean, Arctic Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean and Southern Ocean. Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean among all the five oceans. Arctic Ocean. Arctic Ocean is covered by ice and it will come at the top of the earth. Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean will come in between the America, that is North America and South America, and the African continent. Indian Ocean. Indian Ocean will come under the Asia. And it is the third largest ocean. Southern Ocean. Southern Ocean is also called as Antarctic Ocean because it will come above the Antarctica. That's why it is called as Antarctic Ocean or Southern Ocean. This ocean will come at the south part of the earth. So these are all about the five oceans.
For more such educational related video, do subscribe our YouTube channel, that is GK Jain Schools, and you will get the daily updates. Thank you.